Christmas stocking. Step 1. Turn the pillowcase inside out, lay flat and cut off top. Use an old Christmas stocking as a template or make one from paper. Place on pillowcase, trace with pencil and cut out through both sides of pillowcase. Step 2. Pin along one side of stocking shape and sew together. Open out stocking and lay flat, seam side up. Fold 1 cm of top edge over at center seam, pin down and iron flat along entire length. Step 3. Mark 8 cm from the top of cutoff piece and cut a long strip off one side. Fold 1 cm of raw edge up, pin and iron flat. Lay this edge along folded edge of stocking and trim end. Pin and sew together, stopping short at one end to leave enough room for the ribbon. Step 4. Align stocking halves back together. Pin remaining edge and insert folded ribbon ends between stocking and hem at the unsewn end with the loop coming out the top. Pin in place and sew, continuing around remaining edge. Step 5. Turn the stocking right side out and dip dye to decorate.